Good morning, 47. Your targets are Jack Rowe, a.k.a. Jakob Rowe, the charismatic celebrity chef specializing in new Nordic cuisine, and his partner in crime, Robert Burke, a well-established embalmer. The unlikely duo have been secretly working together in a diabolical scheme that could only come from a gothic novel. They have set up a rather bizarre business where, let's just say, nothing is off the menu. However, our client, a celebrity who wants to remain anonymous, has somehow come across the shocking truth of Mr. Rowe's secret ingredient and managed to connect the two together. Embarrassed and disgusted, they have not been able to go to the authorities, as this would most likely lead to further scandal. So, they have turned to us. It's time to put an end to this ghoulish madness. Good luck, 47. Good afternoon, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Your targets are currently separated, each taking care of their task at hand. Mr. Rowe is currently serving tasters to Gregory Carlyle, trying to entice him to become a VIP customer of his twist on Nordic cuisine, whilst Mr. Burke is putting the final touches on the late Zachary Carlyle, salvaging any potential waste that Mr. Rowe might deem appropriate for human consumption. Be careful, 47. These men are truly diabolical. That is Robert Burke, an embalmer for the mourners who can afford him. His actions to please Mr. Rowe's fiendish appetite make him an equally diabolical confederate. Don't be fooled by his appearance.
That was not worth the agitation. Thank you.
Oh, I need my cigarettes. Oh, my pack is empty.
Mr. Burke, I have a question. Could we speak in private?
Yes, okay. I'm quite busy, but sure.
Target down. It's not over yet, 47. One more to go. Targets eliminated. Find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.